period. It seemed like a three-goal lead was going to be enough. It's less enough now. That lead has dwindled to two, and there's still a goalie pull possibility.
The Sharks up the wing, lug the puck.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. With a blast! Right along the blue line to Vlasic.
And the puck is scooped up by Beagle.
Shutout positioning by Semin. The Sharks
starting back in their own end.
He's pinned and held at the boards. One-timer! Score! They're back to within.